Good morning, everyone. I'm Mrudula. Do you have any true leader or super inspiring colleague in your office? My answer is yes. My company president, Mr. Andy Locke, is a true inspiration for me in my personal and professional life. He lives in UK. Whenever he comes down to India to visit us, he just comes to each and everyone in the office, to his or her desk, and gives them, greets them with a handshake and a beautiful smile. Through this small gesture, he taught us three important attributes of a true leader. One is be positive. Second, respect. Three, attitude of gratitude. And he is retiring this week, but he will continue to be my true role model to become a true leader.